Hey guys, today's question is, I bought a pattern, so it's mine. Why can't I photocopy it and share with a friend? It all comes down to copyright, and here's why. First, we want to consider the effort that the designers put into making a pattern. It's a lot of time, a lot of effort, and a lot of money. So let's support our local pattern designers. If you love the pattern, buy it. It's okay to copy a pattern that you've purchased to write on or cut up so you don't ruin your original. But it's copyright infringement to photocopy a pattern and give it to a friend so they don't have to buy one. That's why when you take a workshop from your local guild or at a quilt show or a quilt shop, every student is required to buy the pattern. What do you want to know about quilting? Drop your question in the comments below.